Hello? Hello, just need to make some update. I hope you hear me, isn't it? It's about BC Aturu. It's about BC Aturu again. I need to make some corrections, some update. Yes, I hope people will show up. Hello? Right. Issue is that she remains. Hi, Lucia. Yes, she remains main witness in my prosecution. I was so happy that she is not anymore working with my son. That I just my I my attention being was sort of distracted, and I. For 1 minute, I forgot that she is the main witness. She put affidavit on her name against me. How I harassed her and other Medway Children's Services. I remind you that she did not come to hearing. She was afraid even to face me. Because she knew that without solicitor, I could be absolutely beyond any control of these people, and I can say whatever I want, whenever I want, and who and what and. Whoever I want, to the judge, I don't care. For example, when judge told me that if it's I have you put me to prison for the Facebook, and he said, yeah, it was a court order, said, well, Hitler, all what done Germany, Hitler was also legal. Anyway, so issue that she is the main witness for the prosecution. She put two affidavits, she put all testimony on her name. She represents Medway Council against me. So, question arise, if she is not anymore working with my son, she can still and she will put evidence against me. And it's quite serious. So, I will amend letter to her supervisor. Of course, I will not put her as a social worker of my son. I'll put her ex-worker of my social son, of my son, who wants to put a prison. His father. Let she take away her statement. Then we can drop what we are doing. For the moment, it's too early. That's what I will be doing. Hope you understand. Her affidavit somewhere on the wall is all sort of rubbish. She writes, there is no cause to answer me. We have to all accept that people can criticize social work. They're not gods. And she, you know what I mean? She dare even to put as a reason of my imprisonment that I made just complaints on her in official sources like HCPC, this body which is supposed to control them. That I complained to her manager. I mean, that's what people can do if they spoil the social workers with the total compliance. Then these people, they lose reality check at all. They become so untouchable and so invincible that they can piss off anyone, you see. So when they meet some opposition, they get in a panic. They don't know what to do, how to act. They get shit scared, you know. This is the point. They shit their pants together with Medvey. Medvey wanted in my injunction, he got a hearing, open hearing, yes. If media will not come, I hope more people will. And then judge was in a panic, he started to see who is making notes? Who is making notes? And she said, Sarut, you making notes? Why you making notes? She said, for my own use, I make notes for my own use. And she went on someone else who make notes. And then someone went from the court, we want to be fair hearing. You know, you want to make fair hearing, you know. Maybe next time I will come in the court with some prisoners' uniforms. I'm ready for bloody jail, maybe. No, but it's all, of course, it's not funny at all. But I just can't imagine. He gives lengthy, well, it's a senior judge of Kent, you see. He's not just a judge, he's the most important judge of all region. And he officially telling me that I have to expect lengthy statement. It's not for nothing. I know how they work. He could, at the end, he might say, well, I feel sorry for you, Eugene, but it's your own fault. I didn't want to put you to prison, but evidence is overwhelming, you see. So that is why, I don't want she keep this affidavit. For what? If she wants to get out of my life, she should take this affidavit as well. This is a man. How didn't come to my head? He was just my son in social work, but didn't come that this is the same person, you know? You know what she done? I don't know if I told you that. In a hearing, in a contact hearing, you know, I cross-questioned her, and she said to the judge, yes, I think your son should not know about his human rights. He is not ready for it. Not enough brainwashed. No. No way. Not about his rights. Not to see any court judgments and decisions. No way. No. That was her who, since she came to our life, she didn't allow me to show letter from my father to my son without any reasons. It was always that. She managed once even to check with fruit juice which she brought, and sometimes they said you have to bring 48 hours before fruit juice, so we can check this fruit juice. Mm-hmm. Like modern Nazi, you see. So she should be under a radar, as they like to say, under a radar, you know, if your child is taken by services. And they said that he did nothing, especially which other family does. She said, yeah, but you are under a radar, you see. Lottery, took unhappy ticket. So let BBC be also under radar until she will get away. She took away her statement. Nothing with intimidation. I mean, it's free will of expression of people. Her name is known. There is a petition online against her, her manager. But manager gone. Really, she gone. This Bola Samuel, she gone. And from these three, you know, people have some videos also, which we didn't publish yet, from contact center, from luck review. Those videos exist, and in due course, we will put them online. So people could see how the social worker operates, how they talk to me, how they talk to her manager. That's what I wanted to basically tell you. That she is in my life. As the main witness who wants to put me to prison. She says, we have to take measures because of Eugene. He is harassing us, you know. Someone doesn't accept child in care. It means harassment. Not less. That's what I wanted to urgently to add. Thank you for your time.